two classes today, one at 8 and one at 1 something, and I also had work afterwards. So right now I'm getting ready to go to 8 a.m. class.
It's a little cold because it's on winter right now.
I have class in this building, building C. My mouth is swollen on this side. I cannot really talk because it hurt a lot. I don't know what will happen. But anyways, I have just finished my second class today, and I'm going to get changed and go to work. I don't work across the street anymore, so I have to take bus to my workplace. I work until 9:30 p.m. today. By the time I get home, it's probably 10 p.m.
I can't stand the thought of you, even from your point of view. I'm there for yourself, there's no going.
I work with Kai today. He's my co-worker. He's crazy but fun. One of the good things that I like working here is that I can choose my own music. I can listen to whatever I want. Nice. We have cakes a lot, and this is really good. Macaron and a cheesecake.
I can't drink anything on my shift for free, and I can also take home. I really like that.
Why do I have so much to prove? Wasted time spent thinking of you. You never came through. Yeah, you never did. Yeah, you never did. Never did. Yeah, you never came through.
Merchandise BTS color changing cups, and it's really cute. Then put ice water and this would change the color. It's really cute, and I think it's limited editions, and only one customer can buy one. Yeah, it's really cute. You're a rich kid. iPhone 14 Pro Max? Show me. Wow, the dynamic island. Damn. Rich kid. I will rob you.
These little songs make me glad to call you mine. And you have got my head in the clouds.
Bye.
Wow.
We just finished everything and we're going home now. What time is it?
9:39.
Oh, okay. What bus are you taking home?
9:27.
There's your bus.
Oh no.
I take 44. Well, I just missed my bus too.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna walk to Kipling Station.
We'll wait together.
Yeah, yeah. Sure. I am almost home now, and it's so windy outside.
The simple joy of hearing your voice every morning. I wait to a kiss on my face, so I don't need too much. Just your simple love and it's
so free. So I don't know what to eat, and I got to wake. So I have just finished half of my presentations and I will finish them tomorrow. And I also finished my skincare and stuff. Now it's already 12:30 a.m. I think I'm gonna sleep for now because tomorrow I have morning class again. And that's pretty much my day when I have work. And also, thank you so much for watching from the beginning to the end. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.